हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू देख न्यूज गाइस। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट लीरा लीक वीडियो। यस गाइस, रिसेंटली पीपल आर फॉलोइंग टू पीपल। अकॉर्डिंग टू द सोर्सेस, QFM रेडियो CEO कैन ओकेलो हैज बिकम अनदर हॉट डिस्कशन ऑन ट्विटर एंड अदर सोशल मीडिया पेजेस बिकॉज ऑफ हिज लीक्ड वीडियो। यस, अ प्राइवेट वीडियो ऑफ द CEO हैज बीन लीक्ड ऑन सोशल मीडिया इन विच कैन ओकेलो कैन बी सीन विद अ गर्ल। वेल, द वीडियो हैज बीन वॉच्ड बाय मिलियंस ऑफ पीपल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड एंड ऑल्सो the video captured the attention of Ugandans. They have watched this video several times as Ken Okello is a famous personality in Uganda. Some of the sources are believing that the video is not real and it is a totally fake. Even the person in the video is not Ken Okello. Along with Ken Okello, a girl named Leera can be seen in the video. Well, after few searches, the girl was spotted on Twitter with the username MaryOma3. With the name Mary, she wrote her name Mary, and because of this, she went viral with her name as Leera. Now the video is also going viral, and such keywords as Leera leaked video online. The user has about 741 following and more than 2k followers. Well, those who have watched the entire video describe that the man is seen relaxing after taking some drinks and enjoying the forbidden fruit. Along with him, the beautiful and youthful black lady is smiling at him and enjoying her drink with him. Later, the video was being shared on social media and watched by millions of people in just few hours. Well, there is not much information related to the leaked video, so if we get any further update or detail, then we will definitely update you. Till then, keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much, guys.